Global internet should be free for everybody, but I think what the internet doesn't have today is kind of control. There is a lot of terrorists, there is a lot of drug dealers, there's a lot of people using the internet to rob and to steal from each other, if it's data, if it's money, if it's anything else. I think the internet have to have kind of police of the internet, not to give the people less freedom in the internet, but to catch these people who do the negative uses for this. So it's very important to have it, and very, very important to have it as soon as possible.